Like nothing better than that wonderful crossing over the ocean on the Leviathan, which was one of the most wonderful ships I ever saw. And I remember so well the first moment when I got onto the Leviathan, when I was already on an American ground. Then the Americans were so awfully nice and spoilt us in every way. My remembrance of the Leviathan is perhaps one of the happiest remembrances of my life. Later, when I was in America, everything was so much of a rush. I always had the feeling that I was seeing things too quickly. And then after that came very sad years for us. And now I seem still to be building like I've been building all my life, but I don't know how long I will continue to build. I think you always wonder if I'm coming back to America. And I myself wonder if I will ever be able to cross the ocean again. Every year one thinks that one's going to be free. And every year brings new duties. So at the end, once the year one finds one has done nothing of what one wanted to do. On the contrary, everything still lies before one. But as I'm already a certain age, I do not suppose that my life will be able to go on making plans. So only thing that I can do is to hope. And I've always hoped all my life. And never matter how hard life has been, hope always still lies before one. So I can only say that I still hope to come to America, because many of those whom I saw there were real good friends, and I love the American hospitality. So it's with that I feel that I would like Americans to see my face again. As I cannot come myself, I have consented to talk into this machine. It seems to me rather an odd machine to talk into. Voilà.